This on? Oh, yeah, it is. Hi, everybody. Welcome to the 2019 Honors Concert. It's great to see you all. First, I'd like to thank our students on the stage. Believe it or not, we've only had about a week and a half's worth of rehearsals. We had three full rehearsals. And I don't know if you realize, but we're playing standard repertoire that professional orchestras play. And these students were able to, in three rehearsals, get this together, which is very impressive. That was not an easy piece that we just performed, and I thought they did amazingly. So I'd like to thank our students. I also want to thank the parents, because the truth is that, and I know this because I was once a student, we can't be up here without the support of our family and friends and our parents, because they're the ones that sacrifice their time driving around and finding teachers and going to concerts. So thank you to all the parents and family members who support at home, because without you this is not possible. I'd also like to make a comment about the San Diego Unified School District. I was actually once a student in the San Diego Unified School District, and I remember what the music program was like when I graduated in 2003, and it's not the same. It's come a long way since then. I had the honor and privilege of conducting the 2015 Honor Orchestra 4 years ago, and that group was phenomenal. I was very impressed, and we had a great concert. And this time around, when I first stepped on the podium, I was pleasantly surprised, because I did think it would get better, but it actually did. And so I would like to commend the teachers, the music teachers, and the administrators in the San Diego Unified School District, because something is happening here, and it's very noticeable as a musician, as an outsider that watch the programs grow. I know that there are programs in this district that are ready to go perform at Carnegie Hall very soon. That's a big deal. So I really would like to congratulate all the teachers and the program directors. And we have one more piece for you. It's the Malambo by Inestera.